General Hospital spoilers reveal that it is likely that Luke is not dead, as in recent rumors in Port Charles. He will definitely return to the show one day, and we have no doubt that the appearance of Luke is an important detail to resolve the contentious issues between Sonny and Carly. These two are forced to meet each other to discuss and agree on a plan, and this is an opportunity for their marriage to be mended. General Hospital fans will remember that Tracy returned to Port Charles and brought everyone the news of Luke's death. He was confirmed dead in a cable car accident in Australia. Everyone saw his body in the ossuary bag, and Tracy helped herself confirm the news before telling others. However, as soon as Luke is said to be dead, a lot of questions are raised. Why did the producer let Luke go when his role is so important? Especially Victor was the one who hit Luke, not anyone else. The same thing happened to Drew before. After the plane crash, no clues were found, and all concluded that Drew was dead. This plan was devised by Victor and Peter. Yes, it is possible that Victor made people believe that Luke is dead, but he is not. Either way, no one can guess what the writer's intentions were. And now the people of Port Charles are grieving over Luke's sudden death. This is an important detail to decide what happens next. Brooke recalls that Luke once said he didn't want a massive funeral when he was gone, simply for family and friends to gather to see him off one last time. And it's also coincidental that Tracy doesn't like a big funeral event either. That's why as soon as Tracy heard Brooke's opinion, she decided to only inform Luke's close people and friends about his death. Luke's passing is a loss for many, but it's not all that bad either, because as soon as Luke's memorial takes place on the Haunted Star, more or less Carly and Sonny will have a chance to reconnect. There are also so many things happening at the same time. The first is Jason's death, when he rescues hostages on Cassidine Island, then Brando and Sasha's son Liam, who was also brain dead at birth. Then add the story of Luke, Carly, and Sonny likely to find each other again. Sonny has an affair with Nina, but he hides it from Carly. That's why Carly chased Sonny away when she discovered the secret. But she wouldn't continue to be harsh with Sonny during the final farewell to Luke, and the two needed to rely on each other for the rest of the time. Even if Sonny and Carly don't get along, they still have to show up at Luke's last farewell as a couple. And this is an opportunity for Sonny and Carly to soon reconcile and remove friction. Sonny just didn't want to end his marriage to Carly, but he couldn't get over Nina's figure either. But perhaps the sentiment will be hidden by Sonny deep in his heart. Will Sonny be able to hide such intense emotions? And if Carly finds out, things will be even more complicated. There weren't any tense moments as they were reunited because of Luke's death. The love triangle of Sonny and Carly and Nina will continue to dominate in the next episodes, so keep an eye on it and don't even miss the smallest detail.